Hi everyone, it's Brenda from the Olmo Brock School Early On Child and Family Center, and today we are reading the book Lovely by Jess Hung. What is lovely? I wonder. Let's see. Lovely is different. Do you notice the eyes color? Black, white. Tall, short. See the tall person, the short dog? Here you see the tall dog. And the short person. Lovely. Simple. Complex. Look at those beautiful flowers there. This is nice little beautiful simple shapes too. Fluffy, sleek, lovely. You notice the braces on their teeth? Soft, sharp. Look at all those pointy things around. Neck, and the ear, the jacket. Big, small. Lovely. And do you notice the hands? Each hand has a letter spelling the word lovely in sign language. Fancy, sporty, graceful, stompy. Lovely. All the different hairstyles and hair colors. Lovely is different, weird, and wonderful. Lovely is you. Lovely is me. We are all lovely. That's right, all of us are special just the way we are. Thank you everyone for listening and see you next time. Bye now.